My frog died when I was 4 years old. Well, we thought when we were burying him, he ribbited, but my dad was like, it's too late now, you're in the ground, son. And my mom also already posted on her Facebook like a frog emoji next to a broken heart. And so it was no going back.
Oh my God, I'm going to hold this next to what we found.